a thing with feathers absolutely has to fly.
Fly. Why must they fly?
Some creatures have two wings that flap, but you won't find them up there in the sky.
Try, 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 they're not up there in the sky.
Gravity, they don't defy, they'll never soar, won't even try.
Whoa.
Have you heard about the flightless bird?
Flightless bird.
With wings that flap, they've been supplied, but after that things went awry.
Well,
down.
Ostrich, kiwi, penguin, emu.
They all can't fly.
Let's play a little kazoo.
Penguin swimmer, it's all frozen. For flying, they've not been chosen. Ostriches are fast as lightning.
Do they fly?
Who, us? Too frightened.
Say the emu from Australia and the great New Zealand kiwi.
Some birds were born to fly, but I just gotta be me.
We won't cry, we won't frown. We're happy right here on the ground.
Gravity, we won't defy. We'll never soar, won't even. Have you heard
about the flightless bird?
About the flightless bird.
With wings that flap, they've been supplied, but after that things went awry.
Well, have you heard?
Have you heard about the flightless bird?
About the flightless bird.
They're quite content, they're on the ground. To see them, don't look up, look down.
Ostrich, kiwi, penguin, emu.
So what if we can't fly?
Neither can you.